Well, hey folks, welcome back to more Sonic Adventure 2. We got that game over, so we're starting back over on Knuckles' stage to find these emeralds. Okay, so it does keep that I got the big claw.
This rocket will take you to Ghost Train Mountain.
Thanks.
This is the Ghost Train turntable. Move the switch in the direction you want the train to go.
Whoa. Okay, I guess I'm gonna go down here now. Whoa, what? What? Very high up. Okay, well, that's helpful. Wait. Ooh. Bring me the emeralds, bro! Church, really high up are the two ones up. Oh! Is that a church? It looks like a church. Aha! It is! Oh my god, are you kidding me? Knuckles, what are you doing? Church, I got that one. Let's see if there's some over here. Okay, we found that one. Punch. Ghost Oh shit. Get some. And bubbles. Okay, so you're on top of the church. That changes that. Ah! Big! I'll save you! My name's Big, and I'm Big, and I'm in jail! Hold on, buddy. Just hang in there. Sad-eyed pumpkin. Aren't they all sad in their own unique way? Oh, maybe that one. That one looks kind of sad. Sad enough. Oh, with that one. Oh, yeah, I see it.
It's closer.
Yeah, I know, it's right there. Just climb up. Yay! What you got for me? I'd like to check my email. Skull buried in the rocky wall. That's vague. Oh. All right, so it's on this mountain somewhere in the wall. Come here, chow. Oh. Front without using a rocket. Okay, but which is the front? Okay, so not that way. Nope, not that way. Too far. Okay.
It's closer.
Oh. Not there.
Rats.
Oh, there you go, skulls. Yay! I did it! I did the thing. I did the smart thing, and I won the thing, and I got the thing through the thing, and the thing with the thing. The E stands for emeralds. Because I got them, baby! I'm back to Chow World. Well. Boom, 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 boom. Okay. Is there like a health center? Ever talk to the principal? Maybe he'll let me name them? Welcome to the kindergarten. I'm the kindergarten principal. One tipster is your chow from Professor Chow. I'm the chow doctor. Kindergarten, need the chow key. Alright, so that's... Oh, that's why it's letting me in, because I got the... Okay. But, like, what if I want to just, like, name them? Oh, okay. Raising the chow. You can also help it hatch by throwing it into a wall. Everyone loves chow. Everyone fucking loves chow. Oh my god, they're fucking adorable. That's not creepy at all. Alright, well. His eyes are bouncing way too much. Them. What? Oh, the... stop drowning. Here. Stay away from the water. There you go. Yes, I flung you. You're fine. I wasn't trying to. Let me pick him up. There you go. Here you go. Here. Oh, eat. Eat the cheetah. Except for caring for them, because I just want to be able to name them. Fine. Yeah, you... ghost dog. Yeah, it is a ghost dog. And it's actually kind of cute. Where's the angry one? Here. Become part ghost dog. Everyone loves ghost dogs. Oh, are you leaving? You had stuff to do. Your numbs on. Did you drown? Are you drowning again? Hey, where are you going? Stop it. There. Pick that up. Do you want some fluid? There's some fluid for you. Okay. That's done. That's done. You know what? Enjoy your food. I'll name you later. Welcome to Eggman Music Television, EMTV. Soon to be the world's greatest ruler. Now witness the beginning of the greatest empire of all time. You know he's confident in his intelligence because he had repeating text, like ticker text, that was saying "I am wise, I am smart." That's a trademark of a very already smart individual. Really? You made half a Death Star that looks like your face? Snot lasers, activate! I'm sure that would not have any impact on the planet, you know? I'm sure it'd be just fine. Robotnik is great. Robotnik is wise.
Look! Half of the moon is gone?
Dibs on the other half.
Oh, that creep never gives up.
But how did he manage to harness all that energy?
It's got to be the Chaos Emeralds. Yeah, that's the reason they were looking for him. Tails?
Oh, I have one, by the way. Just
emeralds are like magnets. They have the power to attract each other. I can use that to find where Eggman
is. We need someone to blame. You are our scapegoats. Yeah, you're guilty by association, Amy. You don't want to get out of there. But yeah, I like to evade enemy pursuit by blowing up the vehicles in my path. Don't worry about it. That's how you know it's perfectly safe and legit. Hi. Oh. Whoops. Hey, one of those flipped before I shot, so technically I didn't do that. I'm gonna blame other people. That one was totally me. That's my bad. Wow, $1 million for my capture. Do you have anything to say? You're right. Booster first, okay. Right here? Yeah, right here. You could hover when you hold down the A during a jump. Neat. Yaha. Whoops. Fall back down so I can climb up. Thank you. Yeah, nothing says I'm not a terrorist like Tails working on the bombable spot, you know? Good job, Tails. Stop that. Oh, what? Ha, what? Well, fuck you! Alright, so it is just a hover. It doesn't give me any altitude. Good to know.
Ha!
you. I'm sure that sign won't scare me wrong. Yeah. On me. I mean, in hindsight, I should have fuck. I should have known, because it's literally a pillar that falls, but... Description. Date of birth. None. I was never born. Hair. Fox brown. Place of birth. None. Blue eyes. Small height. Fox complexion. Lightweight. Sex male. Build small. Race. Fox. Occupation. None. What? I have a job. It's being awesome. Fuck you, random water coaster. My last life, so guess we're calling it there. We'll come back next time, we'll pick up Tails' mission, and hopefully I won't find every possible gap to fall into and die. Till then, drop a comment, subscribe, like, you know, all that fun stuff, and take care, everybody. Hope to see you come on back. Bye.